over his shoulder there. Given out, he's up. He stepped on his wickets actually as he went to play that ball on the left side. He glanced over his shoulder and seen that he had knocked the leg bail off. He completed the run as good as time as he realised that the square leg umpire there had got his finger up.
Well, this is a disaster for Australia. As ball is going on to the back foot, gets that ball away on the onside, but notice the air ball as he plays the ball, the impact of the ball pushes him back. And in going back, whilst he's in mid-air, he came down on the base of the stumps. And dislodged the bail. Right on the back, slipped, and he's pushed that next stump over.